Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to change and increase the font size in terminal of your Mac. So let's get started. As you can see, how small is the font size over here. So to change this, first open your terminal and to the top you'll be having this terminal text. Click it and we'll be having preferences. Select that and you'll be getting this general. If you get this, you need to click on profiles. And in profiles, and here we'll be having a change option. Click that. And here, as you can see, currently the font size that is selected is 11. If you want, you can change the font family, character spacing, line spacing, everything over here. So I will just scroll down and let me go with 36 and close it. And as you can see, the font size is applied over here as 36. Now we can simply close everything. Close this also. And now if I open another terminal, as you can see, the font size has been increased automatically. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.